My name is Ty Dantzman. We're here with Underwear Expert at the AVN Expo. What's your name?
Braxton Stone.
Braxton, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
Braxton,
too.
What is it that you do?
I do OnlyFans.
You do OnlyFans, okay.
Yep.
When you're filming, how long does your underwear usually stay on?
Oh, underwear stay on probably beginning like role play scenes, you know, and then usually when like you're making out and stuff, it comes off. Comes off after that.
Yeah. So you like to get a little established
like
storyline first.
Yeah. A little storyline first. You got to flex the underwear.
Yeah.
And then boom, it comes off.
That's awesome. Besides underwear, what do you think is the sexiest thing that somebody can wear?
Honestly, I like the outfits.
Okay.
Like, if they pull up in like a stunning outfit,
like a full
outfit, like where it's like,
fit.
Damn, I want to take that off.
Yeah.
That's hot to me.
You want something to get rid of that's like.
I want something to take off that already looks good. You know, because it looks better underneath.
How did you get started?
I got started, I just made a thirst trap on TikTok. It blew up, got millions, and then it was like, you know, shirt off and stuff, so.
What is your favorite place to film?
Place to film? I'd say I like bedrooms because it's like easy to work around. But honestly, I like outdoor stuff.
Yeah.
I like outdoor, public, like risky stuff.
That's
one of my top
favorite,
It turns me on more when it's like people are gonna catch you or they can see you, like that's
hot. It's a little bit taboo.
Yeah,
a little taboo. That makes sense. What do you think is your better asset? What you got in the front or what do you got in the back?
Definitely the front.
Okay.
I mean, I have good back muscles. My ass is kind of small.
Yeah? I think you've got a great ass.
Thank you. Thank you. I mean, I try. I hit legs, you know? I swear.
We squat. It's fine.
Yeah.
We do what we can.
Yeah.
Genetics, something, you know.
Genetics,
something like
you can't really do anything about it. I try my hardest.
And then one final question that we like to ask is, what kind of underwear are you rocking today?
I'm actually rocking the same as my boy.
Yeah?
I'm rocking Versace's.
Okay, you got the white Versace.
I wish I could take them off right now, but...
You can show us as much as you'd like.
Yeah.
We love it. Well, thank you so much for chatting
with
us.
Thank you, too.
Today, I'm rocking an army green trunk with some black accents, black stripes, and black outlines.